This is a bike, but it's also not a bike. Bikes normally don't have arm handles, and on this, we want to use that to our advantage. A lot of times, we see people just kind of let their arms hang out, or even take their arms off the bike. What I always tell people is to lead the pedal stroke with the arms, and that'll help churn the bike a little bit more effectively and keep tension on that belt.